My name is Cosimo Giarecitano. I'm retired from my electric motor and generator business, and my hobby is painting and sculpting. I have completed 45 replicas of masterworks, and they're all displayed in my house. To do a painting on my own doesn't satisfy me. I need to be surrounded by these masterworks. It's important for me to replicate a perfect replica because it's my nature. I'm very precise. I have been in everything I did in my life, and I don't stop until I exhausted all the options for replicating. And Leonardo said, a painting is never finished, you just give up. He was right. My replica are as close as any human being, I think, can do. I haven't seen any closer than mine to the origin so far. I'm sure there is hundreds of people in the world who can do it, but I haven't met anybody yet. So I'm driven by the challenge of replicating and getting the satisfaction of looking at a painting as if the original artist had just finished it. All my paintings are from the Renaissance to the Impressionism. Those 500 years of the history of painting are the most attractive to me. I like especially to paint the replicas of the masters like Leonardo, Raffaello, Michelangelo, and so on. And the Impressionism, some of my favorites are Van Gogh, Cezanne, Renoir, Monet. Those are my very favorites. I have a number of art books. I go through them, and then all of a sudden there is one that gets my attention. I get inspired by, and I start researching, trying to get as accurate as possible poster, or go to the museum. If I can find all the information, I go to the museum right away, look at the painting, and then start replicating. On average, it takes me anywhere from 3 weeks for a small painting to about 6 months for a large painting. It took me 6 months to complete the creation of Adam from the Sistine Chapel. I'm most proud of the replica I did of Salvatore Mundi, original painted by Leonardo da Vinci. I create my colors by using only the three primary colors, the red, yellow, and blue, with the addition of white. I have tried buying a red color mix and didn't work for making a recreation, a replica. I have to create my own. I feel more comfortable that way. I achieve a perfect replica by paying attention to the smallest of the details, not overlooking even the smallest of paint or touch up or shadow and light, replicating every little dot of paint. And that takes hundreds of hours sometimes. I never sold a painting. My purpose was to paint for myself, but now the house is full of paint. I have no more room, so I think I will take custom orders in the near future. The motivation for me not to sell the paintings so far is I don't want to part from them. I'm really attached to them. It's part of me and who I am. And it's I will never sell my existing painting in my house. I hope my painting inspires people of all ages to reach into their unlimited potential and do great things. I mean, anybody can do it. You just have to try. It's not that hard after all.